to every day.
Our story continues after these messages.
It was a puzzle. I wanted pants that looked tight, but didn't feel tight. Then I found straight leg jeans from Levi's Women's Wear. See? Pure flattery and pure comfort that doesn't cut or bind anywhere. And for my dressier side, Levi's bend over pants in a stretch gabardine that's just as soft and comfortable. Look for Levi's Women's Wear. You'll fit in beautifully.
Milky Way Bar. We mix the center, mix it creamy smooth. Cook caramel, just so. Blend our own milk chocolate, then put those three great tastes in one delicious place. That's a Milky Way Bar.
Bill, then it's ready to make a statement.
And Word Western Play, you get three great tastes in a Milky Way.
Invaders from outer space.
They've got our Tang.
There goes our vitamin C.
Calling Tang, calling Tang. Quick, use your freeze ray. Don't steal our Tang.
But we need vitamins.
Well, we do too.
Take vitamin C. People need it every day for good nutrition. And Tang has a full day's supply in every glass.
Tastes great.
Thanks for Tang.
Tang instant breakfast drink with vitamin C and the taste that's out of this world.
The smile on your face is there because you know that your mouth tastes great. And you know that your breath is fresh because the clean in your mouth is Colgate.
Colgate Zingy Taste is rated number one among fluorides by parents. And Colgate has MFP fluoride. It's unbeaten for fighting cavities. Fresh mouth and fluoride. That's Colgate.
There's a twinkle in your eye and a smile on your face. And the clean in your mouth is Colgate.
Treat Kids TV with TLC. Tender loving care. Take the time to talk about what they see. Take the time to look with them too. Take time to help choose what they see. Treat TV with TLC. Tender loving care.
Right action for children's television, Newtonville, Mass.
Again this fall, we're the one.
It's time for the Family Feud, introducing the Brown family. Rosella, Monica, Dion, Anita, and Norman Jr., ready for action. And the Brown family. Clay, Patty, I, Bonnie, and Joe. On your marks, let's start the Family Feud. With the star of Family Feud, Richard Dawson.
Thank you. Well, here it is, Friday. Boy, Christmas Eve will be here. Sunday, we'll be packing all our little things away. Right? What'd you get in your stocking last year? A note from the people from the health board. Is that correct?
Yeah.
Well, same crowd then. Gonna have a good time. But today, a little different. Brown versus Brown. From the film of the same name. There's the champ. Ha! Boy, you camped for one day and you got $5,221. That's a lot of money.
I have my
oldest daughter, Monica.
Yeah.
My middle daughter, Dion. My youngest daughter, Anita. And my oldest son, Norman Jr.
Did you make this, Emma Norman? You made this dress?
I made it and designed it.
I mean, this is pretty. Are you all right? You're very talented. Very good. That's a gift, isn't it? Yeah. You like this? I made this. It's not only out of plastic, but it takes hours to get this little thing. You start with a big leaf, and then you with a razor. Well, I don't know what I'm bored with, but... Yeah. How are you?
Fine.
My fiance, Monica. Did my mom do this?
No, what? No.
Any other clothes on the town before I get down
here?
Yes,
Anita.
Oh, I'll get to Anita. Monica is a model and about to leave her family. She's fallen in love with a game show host. You'll have anything you want.
Oh, thanks.
Okay. How you doing?
Just fine.
You played the fast money very well.
Thank you.
Now, this is a dress here.
Yes.
Another design.
Yes.
See, look. You can see right through it, all right? On the holidays, I don't want to get you excited. We should be thinking of other things. Give me a little kiss. Now, Norman, they tell me you're a swimmer?
That's right.
And how many hours a day do you swim?
5 hours a day.
Every day?
Every day.
What do you hear from Lloyd Bridges? Really?
Really.
Where?
On the Mission Viejo Matadors.
You try it on Wilshire Boulevard. That'll be good. Here's your family going to get you called the Browns.
Yeah.
How you doing?
Fine.
Now, do not adjust your color set. This brown is slightly lighter than this brown. But we'll hit a happy medium a little later. Find Peter Herkelson punching some meat in. Now, who have you got here, Clay? Let's meet him.
Merry Christmas, Richard.
And Merry Christmas to you, sir.
Thank you. I have my lovely wife, Patty.
Hello.
I have my cousin, I.
Hello.
I have my cousin, Bonnie.
Hi.
And her husband, who's also my cousin, yeah. Joe.
How you doing, Joe?
Real good.
What do you do, Clay?
I'm a salesman.
Yeah?
Business for myself. Textiles.
Well, aha! You're also a cook, I believe.
I'm also a gourmet cook, yes.
Yeah.
My specialty is wok cooking.
Is it?
Chinese, yes.
Oh, I love it.
I do,
too. Take two woks.
You have a lot more lipstick than I do.
I find it... No, it helps me against the fierce winds. You're so cute. A family?
No. We have no children. I am an artist. And also...
Oh, well, no, that explains it. They're very strict, you know, artists. They don't want to mess around. Just get on with the painting and you sculpt and do little things like that.
No, watercolor and also acrylics.
Oh.
And also an interior decorator, and I work with Clayton.
Are you really?
Yes.
Maybe you could paint a full name for this little girl. Just I.
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 That's the name, right. H-I-G. What is I? This can't be your name.
No, it's just a nickname. Everyone calls me I.
Just,
it's for Irene.
You married Irene?
Yes, I just recently got married.
Oh, you did?
Yes, very recently.
When?
A month ago.
Where's the lucky man?
He's in the front row.
Where? Oh, man, that flash.
Right.
I?
Leo.
I'm sorry. No, we'll have to cut this out. Delighted to have you.
Thank you.
On it. How are you?
Fine.
Good. You're going to lay a table here?
Yeah, I have a little gift for you that I made.
Oh, boy. Fantastic, huh? Just a second. Now wearing the summer line. Now that is exquisite. I shall wear that around the pool. That's very, very lovely. Thank you very much.
Really,
I love it. Come on, let's play the feud. Just a second. Everybody smile. Okay. Now, Your pictures will be here in about 2 weeks. 100 people surveyed. Top 5 answers on the board. You have to try and find the most popular answer. Here's the question. Name something eerie that might happen at a seance.
You'd be visited by a spirit.
Oh. Ed McMahon. A spirit will visit. Very good. 2 answers, my darling, even better. What do you think? Something eerie that might happen at a seance.
Cobwebs around your face.
Bella, don't get paranoid. It's just a question. Cobwebs around your face. Lipstick on your collar. You control it. What are you going to do, sir? Play off?
Play, Richard.
Okay, they're going to play. Okay. Off you go. And put this here. Name something eerie that might happen at a seance, Patty.
A table, levitation.
Aha. Levitation. Very good. Hi, darling.
Hi.
Something eerie might happen at a seance.
You might hear a weird voice.
Ah, yeah.
Very good. Yeah. Great.
Usually Wayne Newton. A weird voice. Yes, darling, you are sure. What do you think?
The windows might fly open.
Aha.
Yes.
There we go. We're looking for flying windows open. Not there. Good answer, but not there. First strike, get 3 of those. They get a chance to steal. Joe, something eerie that might happen at a seance.
Your future might be told.
Yes!
Yeah.
Yes!
Great.
I don't think great, but certainly a good one. I know it's a hard thing to believe, but your future might be told. Not now.
Come on, Clay!
A skeleton would appear.
Aha, okay.
Yes!
Skeletons up there, you're okay. If not, it's your third strike, and then the Browns get a chance to steal. Skeleton! Not there. Rosella, darling, here's your chance. What do you say?
Rattling chains.
Let's go.
Somebody touches you.
Wind blowing.
What do you say, my love?
Let's go with the rattling chain.
Yeah!
Your voice gotten higher since I met you the last
time. Oh, it possibly could have.
All right. The old rattling chains, or S&M as we so fondly call it. If it is there, you get that money. If not, we're going to give it to you. Chains rattling! Number 4, please. You had them both, didn't you? Lights, candle, and flicker. That was a dog in the silent films. Of course, these people are too young. Clear the room. We'll be back right after the clear the room.
Come on, let's play.
Darling, $74 for you. Nothing here. Come on, Patty. Come on. 100 people surveyed. Top 6 answers on the board. Here's the question. Name something people hang in kitchens. Yes, Patty.
Plants!
Not there. Something people hang in kitchens.
Curtains!
Yeah! What's he going to do?
They're going to play!
They do. They're going to play. Well done. Waste my time doing it. Darling, something people hang in kitchens.
A clock.
Aha. All right. Any of our people say clock? Very good. Another young answer, darling. What we got?
Pots and pans. You know how they
Good.
We're looking for pots and pans. Very good. Norman Jr.?
dispensed like little racks for the spices and stuff.
Oh, good.
Good, yeah, good, good.
You're always happy and smiling. I love that. You're not ripped, are you? I mean, you're just happy. Isn't it? Happy and well, I love that. What we call the old racks and spices, right?
Right.
Sure.
Right.
Racks and spices. Very good. $54 there. Only two answers left. Rosella, no strikes at all now. So the people hang in kitchen.
How about pitchers or plaques, you know?
Pitchers or plaques.
Yes, yeah.
That's a good answer.
Yeah, good
or
answer.
A picture of a plaque. I would accept that.
Anything square, you know.
Or a black picture. Right. Big plaque. Not there. Well, we got carried away. That's a strike there. Little darling?
Utensils.
Utensils. Would that not be the same or...
You know, knives, spatulas, forks.
Pardon?
That would not be the same as what's up there.
Not as
plaque. Who asked you? I was talking to this cameraman. Just shake the camera, yes or no. Give me all that. It is the same, you say?
The other way.
The other way. Ah, good. Okay. Just a second. I ask you no more questions, camera. Utensils for Monica! Such a bum, isn't he?
I know.
See, I try to protect you there.
Would you repeat the question, please?
Of course I will, my darling. Do you think it changed a little time ago? Oh.
I just want to make sure.
Something, yeah, all right. Something people hang in kitchens.
A calendar.
Good answer. That is a good answer, darling. Calendar's there. You're okay if not. It's your third strike, but it's got to be there, I'm sure. Calendar! Oh, hold it. Camera one, are you sure? Are you sure? I'm going to work alone. Hey, you can steal here, you know. Look at this. I thought calendar was so good.
Ready?
We'll have this pumped out in no time. What do you say? What do you say?
We say towel holder.
Ah. Towel holder. Well known. It's there. You get the $54. If not, a big lead over there for Rosella. Towel holder. Very good. Excellent. Number five. Pot holders. We'll be back right after this. Now, if you don't get that.
Test your game show IQ.
Whoa.
It's a tough.
Nice one. Dessert for you.
Family Feud, today at 12 p.m. Eastern, 9 a.m. Pacific, only on Game Show Network.
$74 there.
Yeah.
$54 there. All right, all right. Dion. All right, these dollar values are doubled, and this could decide it. 100 people surveyed, top four answers on the board. Here's the question. Name a piece of good news people like to tell other people. Yeah.
I just had a baby.
Congratulations. Just had a baby. 49 people.
Play. We want to play.
You do?
Yes.
Okay.
Okay.
They're going to play.
Okay.
All right. Very good.
They got a new car.
All right, let's take a look.
Good
any of our 100 people say they got a new car? Norman.
Congratulations, you're the winner.
Well, thank you.
All right.
I hope I can say the same for you up here. Congrats, you're the winner. Rosella, darling, piece of good news people like to tell other people.
That, you know, your son or daughter's going to get married or you're going to get married. Something about getting married.
All right, Mom, that's a good answer.
Maybe say something about getting married.
Oh, let's get it, Monica. Let's go.
One answer. You've only got one strike on you. Get it all. Play for the big money.
I just got a raise.
Ooh, I did it.
That's good news. Hey, I just got a raise. If that's up there, you got it all. You'll play for the big money. If not, your second strike. I just got a raise. I wish we had more money there. We don't have a lot. $54. We have some nice prizes for you, and I hope you had a nice time.
Yeah, we had a great time.
Good delightful people. Merry, Merry Christmas. Merry, Merry. Be happy. If you do, I'll do thank you. And I'd love my boy. Thank you. Take care. Who's going to play? Let's go. How do you go? They want to do it again. Let's see if they can right after we watch this.
Do you want to play some rock and roll? Just tune in and play.
Rock and Roll Jeopardy! Weekends at 12:30 p.m. Eastern, 9:30 a.m. Pacific on Game Show Network.
Ready?
I'm ready.
We've got Norman off there, earphones on. He's doing the breaststroke. What he's got to, you know, what he's got to do 5 hours a day. He can't do. And we're going to... You got the money the last time, didn't you?
Yeah.
This is for luck.
Okay.
15 seconds, please. The autumn. Ready? Name something you do on Christmas Eve.
Open presents.
Something you feed farm animals.
Feed.
A sport played in spike shoes.
Football.
Somewhere people get bored.
Library.
A day to display the flag.
Memorial Day.
Turn around. Name something you do on Christmas Eve, we asked. And you said, presents.
Some people
do. Most people do. It's a lovely thought. Our survey said, 28. Something you feed farm animals. And you said, feed. Of course, you could have said farm, or you could have said animals.
I mean, you know, like...
You meant feed. Of course you did.
Isn't
right.
Feed?
Right. Of course they do.
Oh, I thought it was called feed.
Our survey said it is. Zip. Oh. Is it called food? No.
I thought it was...
Sport called. Played in spiked shoes. You said football. Our survey said... There you go. That's 74. Somewhere people get bored. You said... Library. It's only if you can't read. Our survey said... A day to display the flag. You said Memorial Day. Our survey said... 14, you got 88. Clear the board, please. You go back there, and we will get old Norman Jr. Here he comes. Champ, I'm going to ask the same questions that I asked Sissy. You cannot duplicate our answers. If you do, you hear this. I say try again. You give me another answer, okay?
Okay.
All right. Please remind everyone the answers Dion gave us. Give me 20 seconds on the clock. We wish you luck. Name something you do on Christmas Eve.
Say grace.
Something you feed farm animals.
Hay.
A sport played in spike shoes.
Track.
Somewhere people get bored.
Library.
Try again.
The park.
A day to display the flag.
Flag Day.
Of course. Yeah, I think we got to get you out of the water. It's too long, 5 hours. Something you do on Christmas Eve. And you said, say grace. Our survey said, presents, gifts, number one answer. Something you feed farm animals. You said, hey, feed the animals. Our survey said, 45. Number one answer. Do you like the way I weave these little songs in? When, did you like that? Sport played in spiked shoes. You said, track, our survey said, 5. Football, number one. You're 62 away. Somewhere people get bored, apart from here. You said, park, our survey said, nah. Church, number one. A day to display the flag. You said, Display Day. Flag Day. Our survey said 19. 4th of July. 4th of July, number one. $157, $5 every point total up. $7.85.
I'm number one.
Zeros.
All new Three's a Crowd. Find out who knows you best beginning November 29th only on Game Show Network.
All together, one, two, three. Merry Christmas! See you here on Zero.
Some departing contestants receive for international entertaining or everyday meals West Bend's Electric Oriental Walk. It's ideal for stir frying, simmering, and stewing. And Jovan's Sports Sense, exhilarating, vibrant, vital. For her, for him, because life is a contact sport. And the Kodak Our Gang movie camera. A viewfinder to look through, a button to push for clear, colorful Super 8 movies without movie lights from Kodak. And Town & Country tableware by Washington Ford. Beautiful Fleetwood handles and mirror bright stainless steel. Dishwasher safe from Washington Ford. This is Gene Woods speaking for Family Feud. A Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production.
Catch them. Part of surveys of polls Monday. Monday at 10 a.m. Eastern, 7 a.m. Pacific. Happy holidays from both of my YouTube channels. Look how handsome this guy is.
Family Feud. Family Feud now, five nights every week.
I'm glad you're waiting for that.
Five times more feuding.
We will play.
Five times more fighting.
We're in a hurry, aren't we?
Five times more fun. You gotta go to the bathroom? And five times more excitement.
And it's America's most popular game show starring Richard Dawson tonight at 7:30 here on Channel 4.
Come on, let's play the feud. Survey said...
Yeah!